This weekend in crypto, Joe Biden is set to get his very own crypto advisor. Just recently, the CHIPS bill, which aims to increase computer chip manufacturing, was passed by Congress. Included in the bill was the creation of a dedicated blockchain and Web3 crypto advisor in the White House to advise the President of the United States. Who do you think should get this job? Tiffany & Co. wants in on the NFT action. They announced that they'll be selling 250 CryptoPunk pendant necklaces for 30 ETH. The necklaces go on sale August the 5th, but only to CryptoPunk holders. If they sell out, they'll make over 12 million in sellout and royalties. In July, Bitcoin miners made 574 million in revenue. Although this is still a ton of money, this is actually down around 16% from the previous month, when miners took home 667 million in revenue. Lastly, on this date in 2017, Bitcoin forked, creating Bitcoin and Bitcoin Cash. This hard fork was motivated by philosophical and technical disagreements on how to increase the transaction limits. On the Bitcoin Cash side, they argued that increasing block sizes was the easiest way to scale transactions. And on the Bitcoin side, they argued for smaller Bitcoin blocks with small transactions handled off-chain via the Lightning Network. In the end, the two couldn't agree, so Bitcoin was forked and Bitcoin Cash was created. Today, Bitcoin still remains king with a market cap of $444 billion, and Bitcoin Cash has a market cap of $2.6 billion.